Sieve. I used an additional 100mm diameter electromagnet. I used another sheet of mica and cut it into a circle with the same diameter as the sieve. Next, I used glue to attach the magnet to the mica board. Then I used a drill to drill many small holes on the mica board. I use 1mm diameter copper wire wrapped around the magnet. Note, wrap the copper wire carefully for best performance. Next, I took a soda can and cut the bottom off the can. I used an additional aluminum pin and attached it to the bottom of the can with screws. Next, I used a drill to make a small hole in the mica board. I used special glue to attach the aluminum pin to the mica board. Next, I used a soldering iron to connect one end of the copper wire to the pin. I used an electric wire connected to the pen. Next, I used glue to attach the mica board to the filter. Then I used another wire to connect to the other end of the copper wire. I used glue to secure the antenna to the wood panel. I used a broken device and removed one connector. I use one cable and connect to one jack. The other end of the cable I connected to the two wires of the antenna. Use tape to wrap the wire to the antenna. I will test if the antenna I just created works. I will plug the antenna jack into the TV. Next, I use the TV remote to scan for channels. Please follow along. It seems I have succeeded. The antenna is working. The TV is scanning for channels. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe, leave a comment below the video, and visit my channel often. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.